Did I tell you about the girl I'm talking to? Oh, okay. Well, we met a few days ago.
Yo,
right? And I saw her crying outside the shopping center.
Girl was actually trying to play the game.
Yeah, I know. And I asked her, I was like, what's wrong and stuff. Apparently she was in a fight with her boyfriend or something. And dude, the guy hit her while they were shopping.
This motherfucker.
I know. What kind of coward hits a girl, let alone his fucking girlfriend?
Man, turn your shit off.
Yeah, well, she said she wanted to meet up tomorrow night. Yeah, she said she'd just tell her boyfriend she was seeing one of her friends. Her name. Oh, she just told me when I met her, it was, Claire.
You best be tripping right now.
Yeah, she lives around here, dude. Considering I saw her at the Walmart and...
Hey! Get off your phone! Hey, you speak to your bitch ass right now!
I have no idea why he's abusive to her, dude. Like, she's the most beautiful girl in the world.
You fucking
dead? You know what? I bet he's one of those guys that's just angry at the world because he probably has a really small penis.
Hey!
He said his name's like... or something.
That's me.
But apparently he's a burger flipper at McDonald's.
I'm gonna give you 5 fucking seconds to reply to me. Otherwise, I'm tracking your IP and I'm coming to find
your bitch
ass.
Hold on, dude. Some dumbass is screaming
in
his mic at me. Hold up.
Two.
I'll just mute him. Hold on.
The fuck you will. Three.
Dude, can you learn to count quietly, please? I'll just mute him.
No, hey, motherfucker. You bitch ass fuck boy. You getting on me like a bitch? You try to fuck with my girl? I paint with your brains on the fucking sidewalk.
This guy's a fucking coward.
That's it, you little stupid motherfucker. Trying to fuck with my girl. Fuck your bitch ass.
Yeah, man, I just can't believe her boyfriend doesn't appreciate it. Like, she told me she had bruises all over her body from him kicking, punching, and shoving her for no reason. This guy's a fucking coward.
I fucking track your ass. You live in fucking Chicago. I'll be visiting your ass real soon. Hey, I know your fucking address, boy.
Should I?
Bitch, y'all better fucking unmute me. Fuck, nigga.
It's probably some fake anonymous tryhard.
Anonymous saying shit, boy. I don't wear no fucking mask. I want y'all to remember my face, fuck nigga. You want me to meet yet, you little pussy?
What do you want, dude? I'm on the phone.
I know everything about you. The fact you're trying to talk to my girl behind my back, and the fact you live in Chicago, bitch. I fucking got your ass.
You expect me to believe that out of thousands of people in this game? You happen to be the boyfriend of Claire.
You little British fuckboy.
Dude, stop listening to my conversation and play a little game, man.
You motherfucker.
Anyway, nah, he's just talking
shit. I don't
give
a fuck if you don't believe me. You keep acting tough over the internet. We'll see how hard you are when I walk up to your house. Hey, Sam. Yeah, I know your fucking name.
She gave me
too,
her boyfriend's
bitch.
Address. And I dropped off a letter in his mailbox.
You fucking right.
I left like my number on there.
Get the fuck out of here! There's no fucking way you did this shit! Nah, I can't believe he did this shit. Who the fuck do you think this is? Leaving letters like a fucking bitch, boy? I ain't your fucking pen pal, motherfucker! You try to steal my girlfriend, talk shit to me, and leave your fucking number asking to meet up. You dug your own fucking grave, asshole! Hey! I'm calling you!
Fuck, dude, someone's calling me, dude. Like, just when we're talking, someone's calling me.
You better fucking answer,
me. Nah, dude, it couldn't be him.
Yo, bitch! It is, motherfucker! Answer your phone,
dude, no, there's an incoming call, dude.
Wait,
I'm gonna have to call you on hold. Nah, I'm gonna answer it, dude. Just hold on, just stay on hold. I'll call you back. Alright, I'm answering it.
Hey!
Oh, hey, mum! Oh, okay, yeah, that's okay. Oh, nah, just some guy on the internet asked me to say hi to you, but,
alright,
anyways, I'll see you when you get home. Nah, it's just my mom, dude.
Fuck,
I was gonna
boy.
Say, that would be
you
so freaky. Dude, this guy is still trying to scream at me. Hold on, man, sorry.
Who the fuck are
dude,
you?
Dude, who are you? You keep screaming at
I'm
me.
I'm a fucking boyfriend, asshole. I'm...
Are you serious?
Yes!
And your girlfriend is Claire?
Yes! I fucking told you!
Oh.
Her mom name is... And her dad name is... Motherfucker!
Shit.
Yeah! And that bullshit you tried to play earlier with the phone number shit has got your ass in a lot of fucking trouble. Do you even know who you fucking with?
I didn't leave my number, dude. It's not mine.
Yes, the fuck it is. I heard you talking to your boyfriend on the phone, you dumbass nigga. Do I look fucking stupid?
Well, I mean, I kind of can't see.
Shut the fuck up, bitch.
If you think it's my number, call it then, wise guy.
I did. And you didn't fucking answer, because you're a pussy-ass bitch.
Alright, call me now. I'll make sure to
I'm calling right fucking now. Hey, motherfucker, I know this your fucking number.
Fuck wrong with this nigga trying to fuck with my girl?
Hey, motherfucker, it's me, your worst fucking nightmare. Claire? This isn't your fucking number. I know what the fuck you trying to do, bitch. The fuck do you mean? The fuck is a troll? Hey! Lieutenant, stop me! Fuck you! That shit was weak! You didn't even fool me! I feel sorry for you, you stupid fuck!
Hey,
shut the fuck up, you faggot-ass bitch!
Claire organized all of this, because she wouldn't have the last laugh. See, she's dumping you.
Fuck
so now
here.
I guess all you'd be able to beat is your dick.
You mad, bro? Yo, I said, tell me what you mad for. You mad, bro? Yo, I said, tell me what you mad for. You mad, bro? Yo, I said, tell me what you mad for.